Hi everyone, my name is Makoy Dubs. I am a content creator, actor, a mom of two. Pwede rin. I'm creating content since 2017, going 7 years na. Everything okay naman. I'm enjoying content creation.
How would you describe your content?
I started uploading dub videos way back 2017. And then it evolved into short vlogs around 2018 then 2019. If you're familiar with the Nyogging video, Sangini Stop, that's the one of the first mini vlogs video that we uploaded. And then when in 2020, during the lockdown, I started uploading skits on TikTok and then eventually characters such as Auntie Julie and then Lisa B. And then now, 2024, I'm focusing on lifestyle and automotive content.
Every influencer has a unique voice and style. How did you come up with yours?
I always latch onto my observations. For me, that's the most effective way of creating content, no? If it's based from your experience and observation from the past, mas may foundation siya. But for me, authenticity is also important. Kung ano ka outside of social media and then on the screens, diba? From the phones and laptops, that's what makes you stand out.
Do you follow any starting
very important good headspace in terms of creating content? My style kasi I create kapag gusto ko lang. It's not really based on comparison or maybe pressure from the followers or audiences, no? It's always based on the mood, di ba? So pagdating sa ritual, syempre, kailangan maganda yung mood. Kapag may idea na pumasok, I have my notes sa phone, or minsan, when I have my notebook, I write it down. And then kapag may free time ako, pag feel ko nang gumawa, dun ko lang siya gagawin.
Can you share with us, why you love content creation?
I love content creation because when you create content, it's not just about entertaining your audience, but also you're educating them, you are giving them, you know, an idea, or maybe being a catalyst, di ba? Kasi one way or another, each audience naman, di ba? Iba-iba sila ng paraan on how to consume content. Iba-iba rin sila ng perception. So for me, what's important would be you latch on to your past experiences. You always bank on authenticity. And also, you read feedback. Of course would be the past, no? Yung mga dub videos. Kasi I have this idea before. Some of the successful Hollywood movies, sometimes hindi naman siya nadadub into Tagalog, diba? So when you dub it, you put your flair, you put your creativity into it, pwede kang gumawa ng storya aside from the original version of that Hollywood movie. Yun yung gusto ko, yung dub movies. But also, I like the Auntie Julie character because that character, yun yung nagpa-dami din ng followers na hindi ko rin ina-expect, by the way. Parang ako, out of all the uploads naman, it's all about outlet, diba? Tapos biglang, ay, hala, biglang dumami yung followers. So I'm really thankful for that character, si Auntie Julie. Memorable milestone for me as a content creator would be to support yourself in terms of finances, being able to do it full-time. Prior to becoming a full-time content creator, I was working in an advertising agency. That's the nakakatakot part of being a content creator or influencer, no? Parang, shocks, ano kayang mangyayari sa next, no? Pero for me, it's all about consistency, authenticity, and always banking onto your observations. I remember the first time I worked with Vlogapalooza was in in 2018. It was Ace Gapus who sent a direct message to me on Instagram asking me if I want to work for their campaign, no, for a brand. So sabi ko, sige, game, ganyan. Eh, 2018, I was starting. Kaka 1 year ko pa lang yan as content creator. Tapos hindi pa ganun kadami yung talagang naka-follow sa Facebook. What I like working about Blaga is that whether you're a big content creator or starting content creator, the support is there. Yung sharing ng learnings nandoon. And it's not intimidating at all. I like working with Blaga din kasi talagang equal yung opportunity for all content creators out there depending on your category. Example, you're into automotive, you are into beauty, or maybe health and lifestyle. So, merong quadrant for you, 'di ba? Kumbaga, meron silang ibibigay sa iyo. I'm very happy to be part of the Orange Club because it's good to know na merong agency and organization that cares for you as a content creator. Kasi a lot of us content creators sometimes, 'di ba, parang we are lost, 'di ba? Sometimes when it comes to guidance, right, from other content creators and agencies, minsan wala 'yun eh. But with Orange Club, what's good is that you are cared, 'di ba? And you are guided. And at the same time, there are opportunities na pwede mong pasukan. Like for example, content creators in general, I am sure hindi lang isang content category yung pwede mong puntahan. Merong galing ng health, pero kung gusto niya mag-automotive, why not? 'Di ba? Pwedeng-pwede. It always depend on your interest and passion. This is what I'm always saying to fellow content creators. Do not latch on just one category. Kung kaya mo tatlo, go ahead because the opportunities are endless.
Among all the Orange Club perks, which do you think is the most beneficial for you as a content creator?
The pinaka-benefit would be, of course, I can visit the Blaga Creator Hub here in Manila, but also meeting a lot of people, diba? And networking with them. Networking in a way where I also learn from them and pass on the knowledge to them. Kumbaga, it's always a mutualism thing, diba? But also, you get to work here in spaces dito sa Blaga Creator Hub. There are a lot of spaces that you can check out. So, very important yan. Kasi creators, we need space. And we need also, kumbaga, an avenue to share our ideas. Nako, sige, papakita ko sa inyo yung bag ko. Baka kung anong makita nyo dito sa bag. Charot. I'll share with you what's inside my bag. Personally, I'm not a baggy-baggy person. Madalas wala akong bag pag lumalabas. Kung kaya na lahat nasa bulsa, go. Pero pag mga events or sometimes mga meetings and it requires a bag, syempre magdadala ako. So syempre dahil mainit, I recommend for you to bring your wipes for emergency purposes. Kunwari call of nature, tapos walang bidet. Very important ang wipes. There are a lot of wipes out there, pero what I appreciate itong wipes na to, if you see, yung Gatsby wipes, kasi may cooling effect. So very important. Tapos pag mainit, diba, konting refresh. iPad. I can, type all the notes. Or pag may naisip ako out of nowhere, bring out the iPad and i-plot lahat. Also, the calendar, the Google Calendar is here. So, very important na makita ko yung schedule. What's going to happen today, next weekend. Very important. Also, perfume. I bring perfume. Kasi syempre, di ba, minsan pag nag-call of nature, para yung next na gagamit, bongga, di ba? Amoy Dolce Gabbana, charot. Shades is also very important kasi medyo sensitive ang aking mata sa sobrang silaw at sensitive din siya sa sobrang dilim. Hindi naman to sinusuot ko lang para lang magmukhang artista or what. Hindi. So, yun siya. Ito, very important, power bank. Kasi tayo mga content creators, lagi tayo naka-cellphone, we're always online, and kailangan meron kang pang-juice up. Important din ang facial cooling mist. Arte! Pag walang wipes, effective din to. Kung pupunta kayo ng Japan, pwede nyo mabili to sa Donkey. O, spray-spray nyo lang, ganon. Tapos may cooling effect siya. I have my comb para, di ba? Pag kami mga tikwas. Also, I have my white flower. Pag medyo nahihilan ng konti, Smell mo lang yan. Also, maganda rin tong pang toilet drops. Tatlong patak. Yun, very essential din. Basta important is, syempre payong, wala lang akong dalang payong today. Pero yun yung loob ng aking bag. Sana nagustuhan niyo po yung wipes.
What advice would you offer to those who are starting out or looking to make their mark as content creators?
Ayan, alam niyo, content creation naman or social media influence or KOLs, I believe the social media universe is wide. Napakalaking universe ng social media. And one way or another, meron at merong manonood sa inyo. Meron at merong kang may influence and you can elevate that. Coming from an experience, there are times na, shocks, mag-a-upload pa ba ako? Ano kaya next yung i-upload? Nangyayari yun. So acknowledge na minsan may creative block or writer's block. Just acknowledge. Tao lang tayo, di ba? But do not stop. When you stop, wala na, di ba? Tapos na. Just continue uploading, posting, and just be yourself. Meron at merong makaka-appreciate sa ginagawa mo. Meron at merong manonood sa content mo. So, just be consistent. I am inviting everyone to join the Orange Club here at Vlogga Creator Hub. There are a lot of perks that you can enjoy. Not just perks, but also learnings, experiences. And you get to know a lot by sharing knowledge and ideas with fellow content creators and influencers.